This shot's called Old English, performed by Steve Miserak. What we do, we go into the three ball with right hand spin on the cue. So you want the cue ball to come into the three, knocking the three into the side. It's going to spin over and then hit into the five, pushing the five and four into the corner pocket. When he's right hand spin on the ball. Just like that.